A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's Cardiff City up against Vitesse. Is it going to be? Oh, a superb save! Trying to pick out a teammate. Now the cutback. Able to get his body in the way. Solved for now. Well, we've been following the changes at the club with a good deal of interest. New manager at the helm. Obviously all smiles and handshakes before a kick.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
Oh my word, there's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. And he stopped them in their tracks. Good bit of pressing. Could be dangerous. I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Can they jump in front? And getting across to stop it. See about the delivery. Still alive. Cleared away.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek.
It's a goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deserve it. They hold the advantage. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? On that pass, Manolis Siopis. And passing it well. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Must be! Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. The ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Roberto Alvarado. Not putting so much effort into winning back possession. Lost it. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really... So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. He's given it away. Incisive pass, but the flag goes up offside.
But he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Will now make use of the substitutes bench. for Newcastle fans. The transfer has gone through. It is now official, Stuart.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully we'll now see the best of it. But he'll need to settle in quickly to win over the fans. The move suits everybody, I think.
A really good pass. Is it going to be?